Hi, my name is Sheila Kelley, and I have a naked truth to share with you. Most of us women are living life half alive. We are disconnected from our bodies, the very thing that connects us to the world. We're frozen in places where we used to be turned on. We are numb in places that used to have fire and passion. We're living in the false belief that life loses its color, love loses its desire, and sex loses its joy as we move through life. And I am here to tell you, no. No, that's just not so. There is a dire epidemic of false beliefs that we of the feminine need to reignite again. And the reason we are where we are is not, it's not your fault. We all grew up in a society that one way or another is set up to shut down feminine sensuality, eroticism, the very essence of your feminine being. Listen, when the Me Too movement happened last year, it surprised the whole world. The world was in an uproar, but it didn't surprise me. Because for the last 20 years, I have watched women come through my practice, my retreats, my studios, in through my living room, and bring the stories and the offenses of their bodies with them. I wasn't surprised at all. In fact, I was grateful. I was grateful that finally this dire situation that the feminine is in globally is coming out to the surface, is no longer going to be hidden in shame. Their bodies did not lie, these women that I taught. They told me through all the ways they were stuck and shut down, the things they had endured. Every woman on the planet has suffered offenses to their sexuality and their femininity. Now, I'm going to help you understand all the ways you are stuck and how to reconnect to life and your body in this free webinar series, 5 Reasons Why Most Women Feel Disconnected, Dead, and Depressed, and How to Reignite Your Life Again.